winners of both races wondered if Atlanta was ready for it not to be. Atlanta's voters were ready and overwhelmingly elected Maynard Jackson and White Spouse. The margin of victory for both came from people voting across.